Samigraha sayasam hetuhu pantha santap varjitaha anabapta samam purve jeno santo pratasthire mahajano jeno gato sapantha. Gauri Goshtipati, Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, in a letter, heavily chiding a so-called disciple that you are going to leave Srauta Pantha. You are going to leave Srauta Pantha. You are going to run fancifully. So what we can do for you? Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told in a letter, he is writing to a so-called devotee very heavily that you are going to leave Srauta Pantha, you are going to lead your life fancifully. So what we can do for you? Naturally, you are going to meet with trouble. Mahajano yeno gato sa pantha. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that Bhaktivinod Thara can never be extinct. Nobody can stop Bhaktivinod Thara. Somehow, Bhaktivinod Thara is going to flow, though very secretly, maybe. Situation is changing, so day by day we are losing our faith for Guru Varga. So, but still, nobody can stop Bhaktivinod Thara. Bhaktivinod Thara going to flow, maybe very secretly, through the hearts of some pure devotees, but nobody can stop Bhaktivinod Thara. What is Bhaktivinod Thara? Actually, Bhaktivinod Thara means Madhva Gaudiya Sampradaya Dhara. Madhva Gaudiya Sampradaya Dhara is Bhaktivinod Thara. Same. Bhaktivinod Thakur speaking, those who are not going to believe that we are having a link with Madhvacharya, Srila Bhaktivinod Thakur speaking, those who are not going to believe that we have a direct link with Madhvacharya and they want to make a different opinion, they are actually Kali Guptachar. They are the spy of Kali. Actually, they are the spy of Kali. They like to make some problem. They like to make some different opinion. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, those who are not going to keep any link with Madhvacharya, those who are not going to believe that we have a direct link with Madhvacharya, they are actually the spy of Kali. They are always trying to make problem in this society. So, Rasamrita Sindhu, Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking same thing. Sa migyo sevasam pantaha santapa varitaha. Samigyo sevasam pantya santapa varjito anabapto sramam purvam santo yeno patostire. Actually, we need not play our brain over Siddhanta. Prabhupada speaking, it is not gymnastic feats. We can make our muscle high. This is not. Actually, we can learn so many shastra, we can show some jugglery. This is not actually. So you will have to follow our Srauta Pantha. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Amnaya Tatta, actually, Amnaya Prahatatyam Harimiho Sarvasaktim Rasadim. This slogan actually I can discuss today. We have direct link with Madhvacharya. Somebody is speaking, why? Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Paratpara Akhileshwar, Supreme Lord. We have a direct link with Supreme Lord. So why not you say we have a separate link with Mahaprabhu? We can directly say we are separate. Sampradaya. We are Gaudiya Sampradaya. We having no relation on Madhavacharya. Only we have relation with Mahaprabhu. Why not speaking that way? Somebody is speaking that way. Now point is that to start a new Sampradaya is not the duty of Supreme Lord. It is not that the duty of Supreme Lord to start a new Sampradaya, authentic Sampradaya. You know four authentic Sampradaya already there. Four authentic Sampradaya I can discuss in detail, comparative statement I can speak tomorrow. Actually, we have already four authentic Sampradaya. It is approved in Shastra, Padma Purana Adi. They are already approved. They are speaking actually, we are Nimbarka Sampradaya, Vishnu Sampradaya, Nimbarka Sampradaya, Ramanuja Sampradaya, Madhva Sampradaya, these four. Four Sampradaya, authentic Sampradaya. If you like to get power through perceptual channel, you will have to depend upon any of those four Sampradayas. Suppose you are less interested about Madhva Sampradaya, but anyway you will have to depend upon Ramanuja Sampradaya anyway. So, four Sampradayas already there, and Sampradaya vihina je mantraha te nisphala mataha. Many body putting argument, why I am doing bhajan, why I cannot get power? They are speaking. So many yogi, gyani, they are getting power. Okay, they can get. Also, somebody putting argument that why you say we Gaudiya Sampradaya, why you are saying that those who are not going to keep any relation at Gauranga Mahaprabhu, they cannot get Sri Krishna, Supreme Lord, they cannot get Supreme Lord completely. The reason behind that, actually they can start bhajan. Actually at the time of Billamangal Thakur, you cannot find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, though eternal, eternally present. But still you cannot find Gauranga Mahaprabhu that time. Because when Billamangal Thakur came, that time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Avirbhava was not there. Though eternally present already, when Madhavacharya ji came, when started bhajan fast, after that Gauranga Mahaprabhu came in the year 1407 Gaurabdha, we say. Anyway, so our Guru Varga speaking, Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, though externally you can find that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is not there, that Billamangal Thakur not going to do the bhajan of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, how he was successful to do bhajan this way all the time, Leela Smaran 700 years, more than 700 years, completely, Brahma Kunda, continuously, Leela Smaran, direct. How it was possible for them? How it was possible that Madhavacharya is a full of prema, which is exclusive prema? Now our Guru Varga Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada speaking, well, this argument is very good. But you don't know, though Gauranga Avirbhava was not there at that time, still Gauranga Avirbhava was there inside their heart. Though Gauranga Avirbhava was not at that time, you cannot find. Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada speaking, still, Gaur Avirbhava was there directly inside their heart. Gaur advent. Why? What is the document? Without the Avirbhava of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, it is quite impossible. In the history, you cannot show this kind of love is possible. It's not possible. So, actually, Gaur Avirbhava was not directly there, but still Gaur Avirbhava was there inside the heart of Billamangal Thakur, inside the heart of Madhvacharya, already there. The document is that this kind of exclusive prema only possible if you can get the enjoy the full kripa of Gauranga. Nobody can prove that way. So actually, four sampradaya actually. So sampradaya vihina je mantraha te nisphala mataha. Without the link of this, out of these four sampradaya, without any link of these four sampradayas, you cannot get tattva-gyan, proper tattva-gyan. Out of that, Madhva sampradaya is superior to all of them, all of those four sampradaya. Why are you speaking this way? Everybody can, those who are following their sampradaya, they can feel some disturbance, they can become angry. Actually, point is that it is not question of argument. Why Madhva Sampradaya is superior to these four Sampradayas, I can discuss comparative tomorrow. Actually, simply reason is that, then in this Madhva Sampradaya, Sachidananda Vigraha, they love Sachidananda Vigraha in such a way. And in Ramanuja Sampradaya, Shakti Siddhanta, all four Sampradaya, four contribution, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu taking and making this Siddhanta Madhva Gaudiya Sampradaya the complete one, totally complete. There is no dissatisfaction. Actually, those four Sampradaya, they are discussing with four, five points. One is Jiva, one is Jagat, one is Bhagavan, all, Maya, all was, be it Sankara Sampradaya, Mayavadi Sampradaya, na? Sankara Sampradaya, Ramanuja Sampradaya, Madhvacharya Sampradaya, Nimbarka Sampradaya, Vishnu Sampradaya, all those Acharya, they are dealing with these tattvas. Jiva, actually Maya, Yagat, Supreme Lord, all four. They are from different angle, they are going to see that tattva and they are having different kind, little bit different opinion. Because I already told, the supreme tattva, the absolute tattva is such a thing, if you look from this angle, you can see this. If you look from this angle, you can see this. You can look this angle, different kind of color refraction is naturally there. So like I give one example of, diamond. One piece of diamond is there, I keep here. If you look from here, you can say, Mara, green light coming. And another man standing there, they say, no, yellow. Why you speak this? He's saying, no, red. Different kind of rays from different, due to refraction and of light, different kind of colors are emitted, coming. So all true. Not that he is speaking like, no, not that. They are all speaking according to their own position, they are all speaking the truth. Not, but if we are going to discuss the whole tattva, we can understand that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord, actually when one new sampradaya going to be started, it must have the approval of Supreme Lord. Very, very important point. If at all any new sampradaya going to be started in this world platform, it is authentic sampradaya when it is enjoying the approval of Supreme Lord. If there is no approval of Supreme Lord, then be sure it is not authentic sampradaya. Like Shankar sampradaya, Daitobad, Ramanujajyo Vishishta Daitobad, Madhajajyo Shuddho Daitobad, Vishnu Swami Shuddha Daitobad, Shuddho Daitobad, Shuddho Daitobad, and Nimbarkanjo Daita Daitobad, and Sankara Sampradaya Daitobad. These are the different, views, actually Siddhanta, Tattva Siddhanta. But when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared in this material world, then Supreme Lord wanted to give a harmony of these four sampradayas. Each one of them have some different views, angle. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to take four different parts from different sampradaya. Take no, it's no problem. Only they are looking from this point, this point, this point. So little bit, dissatisfaction there. I mean, not complete tattva. So from four sampradaya, four different thing collect, and Mahaprabhu saw. You see, now this tattva is okay. Now if some Pandit or somebody, those who are having some always logical interpretation, they have to do, no, we cannot believe. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but like our itself in our Gaudiya Sampradaya, those who are taking shelter of Prabhupada, they leave Prabhupada, they throw Prabhupada and go, they wanted to write all different books without the name of Prabhupada, without the Siddhanta of Gaudiya, they wanted to insult Prabhupada itself. This way. So bhajan is so, scientific, so, sensitive. Anytime we can lose track. Don't try to show your false ego. Anytime, Supreme Lord, Mayadevi can kick us. How it is possible, whereas Prabhupada openly declaring in Sabha, now, our Gaudiya editor, Sampradaya, going to give a speech on this topic, and you will have to hear. Prabhupada himself announcing. After the speech is over, Prabhupada again take the mic and speaking. The way you are representing this kind of tattva so scientifically, you will have to take hundred of time. You will have to come in this world to explain all this secret tattva in front of public. It is your seva. So satisfied. That man, how possible? I cannot understand. I go mad. How it is possible for him to throw Prabhupada and go away? Who can throw Prabhupada? Who can throw Prabhupada? It's possible. Even demigods, Rishi, Muni, who can throw Prabhupada? If they come in front of Prabhupada, they can shrug their head. Their head can bend down. It was possible. They making different kind of Siddhanta. They wanted to prove that we have no link with Madhvacharya. They are writing. That man, when enjoying the kripa of Prabhupada, writing nicely, scientifically, by the power of Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta Sarat. So nice representation. That man, same man, when leave Prabhupada, throw Prabhupada, going against Gaudiya Math, he is writing all just opposite. Just opposite against. He is cutting his own Siddhanta. He is going to make urine and stool on his own Siddhanta. How possible? There is a system. So this way, actually, they all wanted to write different kind of Siddhanta. They wanted to prove that directly we have no link at all with Madhvacharya. Why? They say, actually, it is Baldev Vidvasan. It is Baladev Vidvasan who was in that link. After that, he was defeated in front of Damodar ki, what I forget that name, in Samananda Parivar line. Big. The argument, Sastya Vichar. After that, he was defeated. He was very much impressed. He took shelter unto the lotus feet of that sadhu. And from then, he was in Gaudiya stream. So that's why they wanted to prove that we have no link with Madhvacharya. It is Baldev Vidvasan who wanted to keep one, make one link, bridge one with Madhvacharya and Gaudiya Sampradaya. Actually, not that. It is not that. True. Why it is actually in Parikrama Khanda, you can already find all four different Acharya, not only four Acharyas, though, even Shankaracharya also came here in Navadip Dham, the Eternal Dham, Golok Vrindavan, on non-different. So, when Shankaracharya came, Mahaprabhu appear and speaking, yoe, they are doing bhajan there. Shankaracharya doing bhajan, Mahaprabhu appear, hey, it is not your proper place, you go away. Your tattva siddhanta, though you are coming here in this material world by my order, because Supreme Lord Himself give order to Shankaracharya, Shankaraha, Sakshat Shankaraha. Shankar speaking, those who are demonic character, you will have to go to this material world, is my request, order. You will have to go. And I am not going to give pure devotion, bhakti, nectar to them. So it is your duty, you go and try to hide pure devotion and exhibit mayavad tattva, magical spell. You will have to show magic, mayavad tattva. Don't try to express pure bhakti. Try to guard me. Put a screen on me so that those demonic characters, they cannot know me. Cannot understand. So Shankaracharya appear and giving mayavad siddhanta, it is quite impossible for any pandit to break that mayavad siddhanta. Only those who are pure devotee, they can break that mayavad siddhanta into pieces. Like dust particle, they can break. And they can prove you are foolish, you want to prove this way, but you are going against your own siddhanta. Your own siddhanta is itself against your siddhanta. You are speaking this siddhanta, but originally you want to prove there is Supreme Lord, all, you know, His feature is not eternal, this jagat is mithya, is dream. There is no jagat. Only dream. This way they represent. I can discuss if time permit in future time. So this way they wanted to speak. Also they want to quote one sutra from Chaitanya Charitamrita. They are speaking that Mahaprabhu, while discussing with Tattavadi Guru there in Madhvacharya Pit. Follow. There. Where? Udupi. Then Mahaprabhu, while discussing, Mahaprabhu speaking to them that I want to know tattva, Vishuddha tattva, could you please speak? They started speaking. After that, Mahaprabhu, very politely in very humble mood speaking, you are going to cheat me, na? You see me, Mayavadi Sannyasi, so you want to hide this tattva from me, actually? So humble way. Mahaprabhu representing so humble way that they become shy. So they only wanted to put, they want to put this example from Chaitanya. This Mahaprabhu say, yo, tumar sampradaya, Mahaprabhu say, your sampradaya. Mahaprabhu told, your sampradaya. That's why it is not our sampradaya, they are speaking. But it is written there, where Mahaprabhu giving argument to them. After they are speaking in front of Mahaprabhu. Oh, sannyasi, what you are speaking is really so. But according to the order of Madhvacharya, we are going to follow. That is also a big problem there. Not this is the order of Madhvacharya. Follow what I mean to say. Like those who are following Shankaracharya, they are apparently going to follow Shankaracharya, his mayavad philosophy. They are not going to follow the heart of Shankaracharya. Follow. I can show from different writings of Shankaracharya how exclusively Shankaracharya describing about Vrindavan Leela, Rasa Tattva, Shankaracharya. You can go mad. You can believe, cannot believe. But they are going to follow that mayavad tattva. They are not going to follow the heart of Shankaracharya. Otherwise, why Shankaracharya writing this way? Bhajo Govindam, bhajo Govindam, Govindam bhajo muramate, sangprapte sannihite kale, nahi nahi rakshati dunkriya karane. Shankaracharya speaking. So Shankaracharya ultimately advising, it is the ultimate goal, like Madhusudan Saraswati Pad, who is in Sankar Sampradaya, the topmost giant. That topmost giant in Sankar Sampradaya after Shankaracharya. So big philosopher, never born. He was from Faridpur, Bengali. He has become big mayavadi. So big, he write this kind of more than dictionary, Advaita Siddhi. He write one book, Advaita Siddhi, this much, fat, more than dictionary. All in every line he giving argument, nobody can break. That Madhusudan Saraswati, I don't know what is the magic spell of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Ultimately, he was bound to come in Navadip and run like mad. Oh, Gaur, Gaur, oh, Gaur, crying. Last time, taking bath in Ganga. And he was the, that Madhusudan Saraswati, he was bound to write one nice Bhakti Rasayan, one book. Ultimately, before living body. But first of all, writing Advaita Siddhi, everything, nobody can break. That Madhusudan Saraswati Pad, what to speak about Shankaracharya? I can keep hundreds of documents from Shankaracharya writing this, that book, that how exclusively Shankaracharya going to love Krishna, his Leela. But he was bound to represent Mayavad. And it was a time-bound program that time. Because if Shankaracharya not coming, who is going to break Buddha, Buddhist? That for the time being, it was very urgent, it was very important. That Madhusudan Saraswati Pad, when going to leave body, 98 or something age, or more than that, when all disciples going to ask, oh Gurudev, before leaving body, we like to hear some vital thing. Before leaving body, could you please speak us one very, very vital thing, what you feel? Because so long he is writing Advaita Siddhi, this, that. But now they are feeling some change in Gurudev. They're speaking, Gurudev, before leaving body, could you please speak topmost secret, what you feel. Then Madhusudan Saraswati, what speaking before leaving body?
Vamsi vibhushita karada navani radava pitambara dorana mimba phala dharvastha purnendu sundara mukha darabindanavad Krishnat param kimapi tattamaham na jane. Krishnat param kimapi tattamaham na jane.
Oh my God. That Madhusudan Saraswati. If you like to hear the final conclusion from my heart, well, no. Here. This is final conclusion. Who really? So all Mayavadi, they are just misled. They couldn't understand the heart of Shankaracharya. So only here also I am bound to speak. Those who are following Gauranga Mahaprabhu, where not? You go here and there, Navadvipa, where not? You go everywhere. They identify themselves, we are in Gauri Sampradaya. We are following Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Tilak, mala, everything. Follow my point, argument. They all can identify themselves that we are the follower of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But who is going to fight with them? You go to Navadip or Sahaja there. Here, there you go, Puri. They all want to prove that we are following Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But really they are following Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? I am in Vyasasan, I can touch Bhagavan and say, no, they are not. Following Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they are totally against Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I can prove. How they can say that we are following Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? So this way, you are enjoying this kind of privilege to identify yourself as a Gaudiya devotee, that you can do. This way, Gaudiya Guru Bhargava teaching us that was the case. Parampara, the knowledge was distorted, little bit. They couldn't understand the mood of Madhvacharya. What Madhvacharya wanted to speak, they couldn't realize. So they ultimately took decision this. This Madhvacharya, why our Guru Parampara, how Krishna ite chaturmukh, hai Krishna sevamukh, Brahma ite narada ramuti, narada haite vyas, madhya gaye vyasodas. Whereas all come, we have the link from Brahma. And another sampradaya, Rudra sampradaya, has some Rudra. And Nimbarka have some Chotusan. And Sri sampradaya have been linked with Lakshmi. Follow what I say. Madhvacharya have some Brahma. So you are going to forget everything? When Brahma getting initiation by Supreme Lord, it is not? Brahma Sangha they are already reading. Dija Sanskar already. And not only that, Gayatri, everything, Kam Gayatri, everything given. That Astadasa Akshar Mantra going in our Sampradaya, little bit abbreviation, Dasakshar Mantra also, Mahaprabhu got from Ishwar Puripad, all the same. Same, almost same. So, our link is, I already write, our link is with Advaita Gosai. Already put Madhva Gaudiya Advaita Gosai. Because Madhvacharya Madhavendra Puripad, from there we have a link. Advaita Gosai, we have a line. There was so many fighting, ultimately it was proved that we are from Advaita Gosai have link. Anyway, so when they wanted to prove that we have no link with Madhvacharya, the document they wanted to pick up from Chaitanya Charitamrita, to collect that Tomar Sampradaya. But actually, Tomar Sampradaya Mahaprabhu speaking to identify that you are deviated from your own Siddhanta of Madhvacharya. Follow? Madhvacharya, when came here in Navadip Dham, Mahaprabhu himself promised him that I am going to accept your Sampa. That time even Mahaprabhu's appearance, Abhirbhava was not there. Madhvacharya came. That time, in from Madhvacharya, Mahaprabhu speaking, be sure, in this Kalikal, I am going to accept your Sampradaya. Because in your Sampradaya, the topmost love they are going to show for Sachidananda Vigraha, their Seva. Whole Dakshin South, whole South India Mahaprabhu traveling, but it is written, Mahaprabhu speaking, nowhere I find any link with Krishna. You can go to Chaitanya Charitamrita and find. Mahaprabhu expressing his grief. Oh, South India, I'm traveling, I get no link with Krishna. Only when I come here in Europe, oh, here I find Gopal. This way, Mahaprabhu expressing deep satisfaction. But actually, Madhvacharya having link with Brahma, so why we can say this way, how I can say this way, the Madhvacharya not going to enjoy Madhur Rasa. This cannot be the only reason that this Dadimant and Gopal came. I can show Madhvacharya also worshipping Sri Ramchandra, deity was worshipped by Dasaraji Maharaj. So you can say Madhvacharya is in Rambhakta? Madhvacharya wrote so many things. One, Madhvacharya going to take bath. In the meantime, he writing so many stotra about Krishna. You can go and check up how nice tattva rasa is there. All you can go and find. It's not true. So anyway, another important point is there. Baladev Vidyavasan Prabhu giving direct link in Prameya Ratnavali, Prameya Ratnavali, or all others are Siddhanta Ratnam, Prameya Ratnavali. You can go through books. You can go through those books. You can see how Madhvacharya is going to represent all the Siddhantas to prove that we have direct link. Not only that, Jiva Goswami Pad. Jiva Goswami Pad directly, Tata Sandarbha, directly writing that I am going to discuss all the Tata Siddhanta of, you know, Madhvacharya, Vriddha Vaishnavaha, and going to represent according to his, you know, Tattva Siddhanta, I am going to represent. Not speaking, I am going to ignore Madhvacharya, no, nobody. Who? Not Mahaprabhu, not Sanatan, not Roop, not Jiva Goswami, who? Nobody going to ignore. Everybody going to prove that way. That we are going to discuss all the Tattva Siddhanta represented by Madhvacharya, Vidya Vaishnav, and going to represent all the Siddhanta. Tat Sandarbha all you can find before introduction, Jiva Goswami Pad writing. Oh, another point you can try to understand that Ramanuja Sampradaya going to break mayavad Siddhanta. Madhvacharya going to break mayavad Siddhanta. Anyway, Nimbarja automatically, they are not fighting, automatically their Siddhanta going to get cross connection with Nimbarkacharya, with Sankaracharya. But anyway, Madhvacharya more clearly and heavy way, all of them, most of them, they are going to break mayavad Siddhanta. Ramanujacharya also breaking mayavad Siddhanta very heavily, but still, out of them, Madhvacharya is the topmost. Who is going to break mayavad Siddhanta more clearly, clean way, very clear way, Madhvacharya. This is also one point. Follow. This is also one point. So this way, we are going to understand. We have a direct link with Madhvacharya. No way you can prove that we have no connection with Madhvacharya. Not that. When Madhvacharya took birth, there is some contradiction about his appearance time. I mean, so it is. So I am not going to discuss about this. So in Paja Khetra, in South India, there is one Paja Khetra, one place. Udupi, from Udupi, someone little far. From Ananteshwar Mandir, it is also far, little. There is one place, a Paja Khetra. A father, Narayan Bhatta, and mother, Bedvotima. They, for a long time, they are desiring one nice, you know, by Ananteshwar, they are praying. So, actually, I am not going to discuss about his Abhirbhav Tithi. I want to touch some point. Madhvacharya came here in this material world and with full of enjoyment. Why? By that time, they are enjoying this Vijaya Dasami. Ramchandra going to cross ocean and going to fight with Ravana. Vijaya Dasami. That day, full of enjoyment. All their surrounding situation, they are enjoying, dancing, singing. That time, suddenly, Madhvacharya took birth. I can discuss in appearance day, not going to discuss in here because I have no time. Actually, before Madhvacharya coming in this material world, one day, Ananteshwar temple, there actually, one devotee, almost like crazy, he climbed the temple and go up to that, you know, the flag. Whereas you look at Jagannath temple flag, you can go, man, how possible? Every day they are going up. Storm, torrential rain, they ignore. They are not going to die. Not even a single case that they fall down and die. That is the power of Balaji Maharaj. They all climb. But that day in Pajakhetra, suddenly one devotee like crazy, climb. The top flag. Top flag. There is one picture, you know, Kalsi. And on that Kalsi, that devotee dancing like Nataraj, which is impossible. Which is quite impossible. If you lose hand, you can go down and die. But he is without the support of hand, dancing like Nataraj. Freely. Just like crazy. Yeah. And from up, he is forecasting that very soon we are going to get one Mahapurush in this planet, very shortly in this place. Follow, he is going to come. As if Ananteshvar Bhagavan, it was an induction of Ananteshvar Bhagavan. As if it was, because without induction, how possible he is striving and like ghost. Everybody understand that man dancing without support, maybe it is the power of Ananteshwar. Maybe Ananteshwar speaking in him. Maybe. So they believe, oh, really? Very shortly one big Mahapurus going to take birth. And by the mercy of that Mahapurush, all we are going to get devotion, devotional field, very nice, pure devotion. And all mayavad, black cloud of mayavad, those who are kind to, those who want to cover up the sun, Chitsurya. Chitsurya sun, mayavad cloud only try to cover up the sun. And was say, there is no Krishna, you see. I want to prove this way. Only the mayavadi cloud, they are going to cover up certain portion. But from other part of this world, if you look, no sun is there. Only that portion is covered up. I can discuss this point after some time. This way, everybody, they were all bound to believe that really so, maybe. So, shortly, in Vijayadashmi day he came, anyway. And his appearance was so nice, I can discuss someday. But from childhood, his appearance was totally different. And I would say, he is Muksha Vayu avatar. Muksha means principal Vayu. There is Pan, Opan, Ban, Saman, Udan, you know, five kind of Pranavayu helping us to maintain our body. Out of that main Pranavayu, giving our life. Asu mean pran, life, resting with him. And also we are breathing. This also. So Muksha Pranavayu avatar mean Hanumat. Hanumat, why ask me Hanumat? Because those who are learning Samaskita, they are making mistake. When they are going to give the Sabdarup, they think Hanuman is like Noro Sabda. Hanuman, Akaranta Sabda, but not that. The Sabda is Hanumat. You have to do accordingly, otherwise you can make mistake. So sensitive language. So, this way we see Hanumanji Maharaj, Pavan Putra Hanuman. He came after that in Dapar Yuga. In Dapar Yuga, Bhim Sen. And now it is written, Ananteshwar Bhagavan giving direct instruction to Mukha Vayu. Ho, my dear, you will have to go. Now is the appropriate time, you will have to go and arrange a situation favorable of bhakti. Now. So, by the order of Ananteshwar, Muksha Vayu avatar, Madhacharya came. Nobody could realize, but some magic spell. One day, after taking darshan of Ananteshwar, the mother of Vedvati Mata, with the boy in lap, after taking darshan, going through almost forest, they are going to Panja Khetra, their home. But in the meantime, a group of people walking, in the meantime, one man out of them was caught by a ghost, witch, and blood vomiting coming. All Ganmat, what happens? Then that witch, that, you know, ghost speaking, those who are enjoying the connection with this boy, small boy, I cannot do anything to them, no harm I can do to them. But that man has low link with that boy, I mean Madhvacharya. Follow? That's why I'm going to catch him. But anyway, ultimately, that ghost was bound to go away by the power of the small baby. He was going to bow. See, this way actually, he gone. Now actually, day by day, the boy growing up, and one nice Brahman, he give one very nice Gomata for the boy, so that the boy can drink milk. One nice boy, Kopila guy. Kopila guy means very, you can embrace and sleep. It's not going to move. Yes. When I was in Suryakunda, that one Hare Krishna Prabhu, he is big Gosala. He used to love me. I give so many magazines of Gomata to him. He told me, Maharaj, you are saying in Suryakunda you can daily come and take milk from my Gosala. I say, it is impossible to come from long distance. So ultimately, he was ready to give one Gomata, Kopila guy. But who can take care that time? Nothing there. Kopila guy mean? Is horn, tick, 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 horn moving, horn. Never dancing, pushing, nothing. Like, you know, very peaceful, Kopila guy. Kopila guy, donation was there. So, that man, Brahman, give donation of this Kopila guy for this small boy to drink milk. So this way, the boy moving around field, different field with this boy, with this cow. The cow going here and there, he is taking, catching the tail and running here and there. One day, whole day not coming, mother and father crying like crazy. Then some boy is speaking, why you are crying? Well, our boy maybe, you know, taken by tiger or so. Well, we see that boy dancing there in the field. Dancing there? Yes. Oh, so nice dancing, that boy, with, you know, with holding the tail of that cow is dancing. Oh, so sweet dancing. Then after some time, that boy coming. One day, in one function, I mean, in their relative, some of them arrange one function, they are all going, then that boy is missing. They cannot see where the boy is. After that, the father crying, shouting here and there, but that boy missing, ultimately reaching Ananteshwar Mandir by following the footsteps. Footsteps. Footsteps, you know? Impression on the dust. The boy going this way. Ultimately, they find the boy is there, singing and dancing in Ananteshwar Mandir. How you come here? Bale. Father asking, my boy, how you come here? The small boy speaking, is our Prabhu is with us, then what problem in it? Huh? The small boy speaking to father. Father, if our Prabhu is with us, then what problem in it? I mean the Prabhu bring him here, Ananteshwar Mandir. This way, Madhvacharya, showing different kind of lila. I'm not going to discuss in detail. So many lilas there. So this actually this small boy actually started learning Vyakaran, etc. Vyakaran, after Vyakaran complete all different kind of scriptural analysis, started Vedanta, everything. But the teacher was very annoyed. You crazy, not giving time for reading, all the time you are giving for playing. Huh? You are not giving attention to your... Someday the Acharya became very angry and chiding. Why? Then Madhaji, the small boy speaking, how much time I can give for this small reading? What do you mean? Then he started speaking, all spoken by Guru Acharya, all reciting. Even more than that, Acharya speaking up to this point, he recited everything, all, more than that. How possible? That's why I get enough time, you are giving this kind of small lesson, so it takes very little time for me. A little time for me. So how I can do, what I can do, so I am playing. From them, Acharya could realize he is not ordinary man. He is not ordinary boy. He is big, you know, some Mahapurush. One day, that small boy actually, coming out of room, mother speaking, my boy, go and bring your father. Prasadam is ready. The boy going out. Oh, father, father, come. Prasadam ready, will have to come. Father saying, you see, I am going to buy one ox, you know, sard. So I am going to pay him. After that I am coming. The boy is speaking, I can pay, you go. You can pay, what you can pay? A small boy. He is taking some paddy sheet there, like Krishna. Fall vikrini, fall, fruit in Krishna Lila. Taking some paddy and going down. You take, this is the payment. The small boy, who is going to sell that ox, and the buyer, I mean father, both stone. The small boy coming. Almost most of the paddy, they are rolling down his hands, a small boy, hey, you take his payment. The small, there, you know, those going to sell that. Father speaking, never mind, my small boy is crazy. No, he's not crazy. We look at him. Full payment I receive. Believe me, I need no payment. I already get payment. I'm going. Then father come back speaking to mother. This is the case of your son, you see, is going to pay. I couldn't pay him because there's shortage of money. I was going to give some paddy to him for the payment I'm giving. And that man was very satisfied, highly satisfied. Gone. He said, whole life my payment is, and totally satisfied, gone. One day, Madhva Acharya, I mean, the small boy growing up, Purnapogo, growing up gradually, one day speaking in front of father, father, with a dry stick, a broken part of one tree, banyan tree, broken part, like stick in hand. Father, father, I am very shortly going to preach. I am in Bhakti Siddhanta. I am going to break all mayavad. Father speaking. If it is possible that that dry stick can take the form of a big trees, then I can believe that you can break mayavad Siddhanta. I mean, what father want to say? The dry stick, it is not possible for that dry stick to take the form of a big tree. So you can never break Mahabhava Siddhanta. Mataji, why you disbelieve me? It is everything possible by the mercy of Supreme Lord. Then put that stick inside ground. Father, it can take the form of a big tree. Oh, let... Within few days, the dry stick take the form of big trees. Like Mahaprabhu running in Amghata, those devotees, Mahaprabhu wanted to make a big feast of Am, mango. Today is very mango feast. Mango feast? Yes, where is mango? Mahaprabhu, I can put mango here. One sheet, put here, then immediately grow, and big tree with so many fruits and flowers, all dancing. Mahaprabhu, hey, get at least 2,000 or 3,000 Am. Mangoes down. I like to distribute to them. One mango is more than sufficient to fulfill your stomach. One mango. So juicy, so sweet. Very nice. This way, what not possible for Madhvacharya, the small boy. So, this way, father was very stunned to see the case. Really, my boy can do this. So gradually they started, you know, taking care of that boy. After that, Madhvacharya going to take sannyas. He already get mantra from Vyasadeva. One incident I should touch, if not going to touch, you cannot feel complete discussion. So Madhvacharya, all with all of his followers going to different pilgrimage, ultimately to Badrika Ashram. Then Badrika Ashram, they take darshan of Badrinath, Naraji, Naranaran, Para, everything. After that, Madhvacharya, there was dangerous place that time. At present, those who are engineer in the group of military, they're taking care. By that time, no. Who can go? Madhvacharya giving strict order to them, you will have to stand here, don't follow me. I am going to Bas Gufa. Well, we can also, no, stay here. That time it was almost impossible. Nityananda also went there, you know, Nityananda. So Madhvacharya going there. They thought he is going to leave body or going, so they are crying all. But when Madhvacharya reaching Vyasa Gufa, then Vyasadeva Goswami was bound to give darshan. One blue power coming inside Madhvacharya. Vyasadeva appear, give blessing to him. And we know he was initiated by Madhvacharya. He was initiated by Madhvacharya, instead by Vyasadeva. Nobody can understand how it was possible. Follow? It was not possible. This way, so many advice Madhvacharya giving. So the heart of Vyasadeva Goswami was totally manifested into the heart of Madhvacharya. This way, Madhvacharya come back again. And in Ananteshwar temple, I am speaking in gist actually, not in detail because time cannot permit. Achyuta Preksho, he took sannyas from Achyuta Preksho. Took sannyas, but ekdanda sannyas, one danda sannyas. That one, it was the usual rule that time, dasanami sannyas was so, prominent at the time. But don't think, why Madhvacharya is going to take ekdanda sannyas? Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is going to take ekdanda sannyas? Don't do argument. Already we get answer. That when Madhvacharya is going to take ekdanda sannyas, one danda sannyas, within that one danda, three danda is there. Kai, man, bakya. You can see one danda. But in one danda, Prabhupada speaking, in one danda, we can feel the existence of three danda. Kaya, man, bhakya. Totally dedicated for the exclusive service of Supreme Lord. Be sure. Don't try to put argument. Tarko apatishto, srutayo vivinya, naso munir yasa matam navinyam, mahayano yeno gato sapantaha. Don't try to put any argument. Argument obsolete. Why you are putting argument? So this way, Mata Jajo going to take Ekdanda Sanna is okay. And Chaitanya Baba is no Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, Supreme Lord. His Ekdanda going to explain different way. Your Ekdanda, when Mahaprabhu going to take Ekdanda, one danda, it means totally separate. Huh? What meaning? Ekdanda means Aham Brahmasmi. Really so? When Mahaprabhu taking Ekdanda is just appropriate. What wrong in it? Aham Brahmasmi. Mayavadiga was speaking, Aham Brahmasmi. But when Mahaprabhu taking Ekdanda, what wrong in it? Mahaprabhu Brahma himself, Paratpara Khileshwar Brahma. Eh? Brahmanohi Patishtaham. Impersonal Brahma. I am the ultimate cause of that impersonal Brahma. Foolish, you cannot see me. Mahaprabhu speaking in, Krishna speaking in Gita. Brahmanahi Pratishtaham. I am the basic root cause of that Brahma, impersonal Brahma. Why you are putting argument? So that is totally separate meaning. But when you can find some of our Guru Bhargava taking Ekdanda, don't try to put any argument. Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda speaking, be sure there Ekdanda, you can see Ekdanda, but within that Ekdanda, three danda already inherited there. Already there. Kaya man bhakya. Don't try to put any. This way, Mata Jajo took sannyas from Achyuta Prakhya. One day, Achyuta Prakhya reading one nice book. Madhvacharya actually sitting there. Within fraction of second, Mata Jajo going to discover 32 different kind of defects. Why? You are going to discover some defects? Find out. But actually you discuss 32 different kind of defects. Later on, Achyuta Prakhya was bound to declare openly, no jealousy. No jealousy. Achyuta Prakhya was going to declare openly that this Ananda Tirtha, he is at present knowing vast knowledge more than me. I know nothing. Openly, no master, your jealousy. He is speaking openly. You can follow him. Very nice. Hey, you know the meaning of Vedanta Upanishad, you are sometimes speaking? Well, if you are going to give me order, I can do. Then from there he took resolution to explain all the Vashya of Upanishad, Vedanta, Veda, all different Bhagavad. Oh, so nice explanation. Everybody going to come mad. How possible? So sweet explanation. So sweet explanation of Shastra, Veda, Vedanta, Upanishad. Oh, so nice. This way, Madhvacharya now started his actual preaching, going to crush down mayavad pillar. Mayavad pillar, Shankar going, mayavad pillar, now Madhvacharya is going to break, crush all mayavad pillar. Smash. Each and everywhere, is meeting with any mayavadi, breaking into pieces like dust powder. All mayavad siddhanta and establishing bhakti. Establishing bhakti, pure devotion. Out of the writings of Madhvacharya, you can see, there is a pure devotional. Though in, pure devotion in Gaudiya Sampradaya is more filtered, I can discuss some point actually. Pure means, actually, they misunderstood or something I cannot say, but they are going to put Vishnu Tattva stop anyway. And in our Gaudiya Sampradaya, Krishna. But anyway, what do you speak Vishnu? Vikriritam bhajabad viridancha Vishnu. Where Vishnu? Our Guru was speaking here, Vishnu, they are speaking in open term. That Vishnu means Krishna. Otherwise in Rasa Leela, to show you the all-pervading, you know, the influence of Supreme Lord. Because Asalila means somebody can think, oh, is the playing of man and woman, dancing, ball dance. Guru Padma used to say, do you think Rasalila means ball dance in a hotel? Guru Padma used to speak that way. Follow what I say. So, Vishnu, Sukadeva Goswami used this term to give you a direct feeling. You see, man, it's Vishnu, all pervading. If you look at the sky, infinity Brahmanda, he is the root cause. Don't try to make any mistake. Don't try to compare hero lifestyle with Krishna. Idiot number one. You want to make one competition with Krishna? You know who Krishna is? Why is the secrecy of Krishna? What kind of leela? Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came? To prove that this is the reason for why Krishna was doing this leela. Don't take it otherwise. You can just dry. Don't try to think that way. Paratvara Khileshwar, Sri Krishna, Atmaram, Atmakam, he is less interested about Kama. He is less interested. What Kama can be there with Krishna? Atmakam, Atmaram. Atmaram, Atmakam, that Krishna still playing with devotees. With his Sarup Shakti, to establish the topmost Rasa Siddhanta, so that we can have the scope to enjoy, feel, well, I have also the scope to go and enjoy, I mean, serve Krishna that way. Prabhupada, very heavily, with great exclamation speaking, South Indian people, still today, they don't understand the mood of Krishna. Still today, they are interested with Lakshmi Narayan or Ram, Sita. They think it is authentic and the Leela of Krishna is not authentic, illegal. Prabhupada crying and speaking, still today, they don't understand who is Krishna. They are less interested about Krishna. They are interested about Lakshmi Narayan. It's okay, authentic. It's not illegal relation. Krishna having illegal. What illegal religion? Prabhupada speaking in this way. They want to serve with the first upper half of Krishna, upper half their body. Krishna speaking, our Prabhupada speaking, they all like foolish men want to think that way. With the upper half of the body, they like to serve Krishna. With the lower half, not possible. Why? All Chinmay Leela, all transcendental. Where you find dirty thing, where you find? Bhaktivinod Thakur, while discussing Brahma Sangita, he is expressing very deeply, he is feeling that, oh man, don't misunderstand. While I am discussing, I am bound to use this term. Joni, Linga, I am bound to use. But don't think it's otherwise, dirty way. I am bound to speak, it's technical term. Why you are thinking that way? Bhaktivinod Thakur, begging for pardon, don't think that way. It's technical term. You are having dirty thing inside your mind, so you are taking a dirty way? Why? So this way actually, we cannot speak that way. We cannot speak that way. That Madhajajo not going to feel anything about their top secret Rasa Tattva. We cannot speak that way. Because that Sampradaya coming from Brahma, whereas Ashtadashakshara Mantraj is already there. How we can, this full of Rasa, Ashtadashakshara, the mantra full of Rasa. How we can say? There. But still, it was the arrangement of Madhvacharya to set the target up to that way because it was the instruction of Krishna. Hey, up to this point you will have to do. After that, somebody can come. Follow. Like scientific research. This scientist doing up to that point, after another scientist coming, opening all files on this ground, on this point, who all my previous, you know, scientists, they are doing research. After that, they are doing further research. Follow? Any advanced country, even in India, if you want to do research on any subject, if you are qualified, if you are going to do research, then you will have to go different soft library and hard library. Up to which point? They already done research on this ground. After that, I have to do. So it is the arrangement of Krishna, maybe up to that point, Madhva Acharya was instructed by Krishna, up to this point you will have to go. That's why. After that, you know, in the same line, Madhavendra Guru Bhad coming, Ishwar Puri Bhad coming, Sri Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming, Advaita Gosai already, they can all give the final treasure, secret treasure. This is the ground, nothing else actually. So this way, Madhvacharya is so powerful Acharya, so powerful, was 100% success to cross the pillar of mayavad, Madhvacharya. Madhvacharya was so powerful, and actually one day Madhvacharya going to take bath in sea, there actually one big ship stuck up in sand. There was no sufficient water, so the ship cannot move anymore. He already sailed so many things. He took, you know, for business in different places, successful. He was lot of money here, that man, with all his groups. And ultimately, from Dwaraka, Sumidra, from Dwaraka, he was bound to collect some Gopi Chandan. Ultimately, they actually, if we put Gopi Chandan, because the ship is light, that is dangerous. Ship, you have to make heavy, load should be there. If load is not there, it's dangerous. And load should be there. So, okay, but no, nothing there. Nothing there, so at least we can get some Gopi Chandan. Okay, to make the, increase the load of the ship. Okay, they put. Now, we come, the ship is just stuck up there. And they found one, you know, Purnapagga, Madhvacharya, doing bhajan there. They are crying and speaking. Indication, our ship always stuck up. Please do something. Then Madhvacharya showing some mudra. Some mudra. Indication. By his mudra, the ship started flowing. They are cheerfully dancing. Now our ship is okay. Now they wanted to give some, you know, present, give something in present. Gift. Oh, no. Oh, still you take. We have some tilak. Okay, you can give some. Big tilak. They five up 10 months, they take big tilak. They throw. Follow. Madhva Acharya in one hand taking. And in the middle, midway, that Gopi Chandan break up, and one Gopal dancing come out of that. Oh, so nice. Madhva Acharya embrace and kiss. Now, very nice, he take that Gopal there, after Urupi, there also. I already print that picture in Madhva Gaudiya. What is the doubt in Madhva Gaudiya Sampradaya? All books need to be translated into English. Bengalist, published 9-10 years back. And Srila Narayan was the first man to get. First I give to Samacharya, then I find Narmaji in the gate of Jagapit with full troops. I give some donation. One is Nimai, very nice, you can laugh and dance. Nimai, one small book. You cannot find this kind of Leela, approved by Prabhupada. Four books at a time, that year especially. So this way, Madhva Gaudiya Sampradaya Sangha, what is the doubt? Why you say we have no connection with Madhva? This is the main topics actually. So we can try to translate if you are going to live for some more years. If you are going to live, then you can start translating, try. So this way actually Madhvacharya bring that Gopal into Urupi. Follow? Urupi. And Urupi install after that, doing Abhishek everything, and Prabhupada explaining that Madhusudan path from Vrindavan, they all visit Urupi, they find those eight Acharya. They have a branch of Acharya. They have a branch of Acharya. Eight temples, eight Acharya. In same place, eight different temples. And Gopal is there. There's, as per his letter, Prabhupada speaking, that he writing, when he reach in the evening time, they, all those Acharya, they are like Gopi Bab. They are dancing all around Gopal. And they are speaking, we have no Madhur Rasa. You wonder, how possible? Maybe it is missing. Like our Gaudiya Sampradaya, Samsajya, everything, they are losing their track. They are losing their track. But that's why we cannot say, Gaurang Mahapur teaching this way, we can speak. We can speak this way, go, they, what they are doing. What they are doing, you can go, you can spit on them. They are doing such. They are still, they are going to identify, we are Gaudiya Sampradaya, really so. This way. All garbage. So maybe this reason? Prabhupada speaking, they are all dancing like Gopi in the temple. With very shyful, you know, attitude. They are dancing very nicely. How you can say they have no Gopi Bab? Not true. So maybe they are going to lose their link because in South India they are predominating factor. Their predominant is Karma Kanda. And mayavad is the predominating factors there in South India. Still today, they believe on, you know, smarta rules and regulation. Pure devotion is not there. So Madhvacharya not having pure devotion inside your heart, who can say? Somebody speaking, the Madhva wanted to identify Brahma as topmost, this, that. They're speaking this way. Follow. So maybe Madhvacharya wanted to keep it secretly. Like Shankaracharya wanted to hide. Like Shankaracharya wanted to hide. Shankaracharya wanted to hide, na? The secret thing. But ultimately was bound to speak. So Madhvacharya went writing something, some way you can find there is, it seems there is not going to approve Rasa Leela, this, that, not that. If at all, Jiva Goswami Pad, Rupa Goswami, they are going to feel that Madhvacharya not at all going to understand this Rasa Tattva, then why they are going to give so honor to him? Not that. Maybe some secrecy is there. We cannot speak that way. So, why we are going to accept Madhva Gaudiya, we are going to accept Madhvacharya, we are going to discover our link with Madhvacharya. Because, you know, Bhaktivinod Thakur writing, Amnayo praho tatyam hari miho sarva saktim rasadhin tad binnangshang sujivano prakritikavalitano tad bimstangsh bhavat veda veda sakalamopi harehe swadhanam suddha bhaktim and swadham tatpritimeva iti upadeshati gaurachanda swayangswa. So there you can find one prameya and nine prameya and one praman. Don't understand. Try to understand. One object I want to prove. Nine different angle I am approaching, want to prove the same thing. That is called prameya, to be proved. Prameya mean all different arguments, Siddhanta I am putting to prove the ultimate thing. Follow what I say. That is called prameya. And praman mean to be proved. Prameya to be proved, that thing. So I am giving this kind of nine different. Amnayo praho, all Sauta Pantha, all Veda, Shruti, ultimately through the perceptual channel coming to us as authentic document. Without Sautapantha, we are less interested here anything. What you are meant to make it is jugglery of philosophy, we are less interested. If you are at all going to hear a genuine sadhu, very shortly you can understand. He is speaking lie. He is speaking lie. It's not good. It's not Siddhanta. If you at all hear him, if you're not going to hear properly, then who can find solution in your life? You can understand they are speaking all lie. To get some pratishtha, nothing else. There's no Siddhanta. So Amnai Aprahatatyam. So Amnai, I mean Veda. Veda means Sruti. Huh? Veda means Sruti, no? So Sautapantha. In Sautapantha, perceptual channel, Sautapantha, we are going to get document. So here we can see Veda first. Second, actually, Krishna is the topmost tattva. Krishna prem is to, I can prove last. Then after that, Amnaya prahatattam harimiho sarvasaktim rasadhim. Hari, I mean, harimin is open term, hari. Harihi sarvasaktim rasadhim. All infinity power is resting there with that Supreme Lord, Hare Krishna. That day I was speaking, na? Jaya 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 yama yita dosa vigihi kibhita guna. This sloka I was speaking? Jaya 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 yama yita dosa kibhita guna tamasi yadatmana samabaruda samastavaga. Agadaga, this sloka, very nice. You can hear, all Vedanta Sutta here, full Veda, those Sruti they are reciting, Stotra in front of Bhagavan Yoganidha sleeping, and Vedanta Sruti they are reciting. They are speaking openly, O Prabhu, when you collect all your Shakti, all Shakti you collect and put in yourself, then it seems there is no Leela, no Srishti, nothing. When you again want to manifest Shakti, because what do you mean by creation, what do you mean by Leela? Is one kind of game with Shaktiman and Shakti. Is na? Shaktiman and Shakti. Then you can get Leela, creation. Creation is also Maya Shakti. So, Jaya Jaya Jahi Ajam. Yahi Ayam mean Jahi Ayam. Ajam is, one is Ajam, sea goat, without milk. Without milk, sea goat. I can explain someday. So, detailed explanation not possible. There's some so secret meaning all there. They cannot understand. There is no such word there in dictionary. It is just sufficient to explain this point. Ajogalasthan. Ajogalasthan, you know, Mahaprabhu speaking. Ajogalasthan mean? Actually, there is no milk with this goat. But there is one, you know, flesh. Everybody thinks this is actually, you know, the, you know, mammary gland. They think so. No. Ajogalasthan. Mahaprabhu speaking. They misunderstand. They don't understand. Sometimes our calf also, when taken away, he is going to dash here of mother. They think here, hey, police, go there. This way happen, our Jamuna, small, you know, calf there also, like this way. So this way, so when all Shakti Tattva, Bhagavan drawing all Shakti, putting inside. Like either spider I told now yesterday, all explaining. After the function is over, then taking out, gone. Spider. So, that way actually, all Shakti when gone, then you cannot trace out. All big problem. So, this way actually, when there is a nice game with Shakti, external potency, internal potency, then you can discover Leela, acidity, everything. Otherwise, when all Bhagavan taking away, then Bhagavan resting. No, playing nothing. This way Bhagavan, this kind of Leela expressing. So Madhvacharya going to express us this is feeling up to this point. So ultimately Mahaprabhu came and all came, they wanted to clarify the point of Madhvacharya this way. Ultimately we discover this way. So many points about Madhvacharya, if you go on speaking, so nice, nice point actually. So now Amnayo Prahatatyam I already told. Amna is the Uttapantha, Veda is the Praman. Ultimately, going to speak this way is the evidence. Amnaya Prahatattam Harim Iho Sarva Saktim Rasadhim. Is all energy, Sakti. Sarva Saktim Rasadhim. Is the ocean of infinity rasa. Follow. Amnaya Prahatattam Harim Iho Sarva Saktim Rasadhim. Then, tad binnangsha angsha jivana, I mean, bibinnangsha jiva. Tad binnangsha angsha jivaha prakriti kavalidhan. Those bonded, those tini jivatma, bibinnangsha, they are bound to be influenced by maya. Maya can cover up them. Tad binnangsha angsha jivano, prakriti kavalidhano. Tad bimuktangsha bhavat. If they develop bhava, bhakti, then immediately they can cut. Really so. That is also possible by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. Sangha, sadhu sangha, sadhu sangha, sarva sastra koi, lava matto sadhu sanghe, sarva siddhi oi. What not siddhi you cannot get. Even Krishna prema, bhakti muntak bhava. Tad binnangshangsa jivano prakriti kabalitano, tad bimuktangsa bhavat, ar vedo veda vedo, sakalamopi, veda vedo prakasam, sakalam, what is it? Amnayo prahotatyam harimiyo sarvasaktim rasadhim, tad binnangshangsa jivano prakriti kabalitano, tad bimuktangsa bhavat, veda vedo sakalamopi harehe swadhanam suddha bhakti. All achinto veda vetvatva related. Hello? And sadhan, you have to do sadhan. Saddha vastu sadhan vina keho nahi paay. Kipakori, Mahaprabhu speaking. Kipakori rai kahot upay. Ho rai mahasaya. Saddha vastu sadhan vina keho nahi paay. Swadha vastu, I mean the target nobody can get without bhajan. Kipakuri bara, out of mercy you speak out. Ho Raramanda, speak out, the sadhan, what is the way out? Speaking, Mahaprabhu speaking. Harehe swadhanam suddha bhaktim and swadham tat prithimeva Krishna prem is the ultimate goal, jewel, to be achieved in your life. Is the you know, this way actually, nine prameyo and one praman. Krishna is the ultimate. And same thing, I forget sometimes, that's why I write actually. Actually, the Siddhanta of best, I am Siddhanta of Madhvacharya also, I can show you. A slight difference, so I can forget this. I was in a hurry. So, Nayam Ritokars Vyasarayer Siddhanto. What is the Siddhanto of Madhvacharya? He writing. Si Madhvamate Harihi Paratamo. And Satyam Jagat Tattato Vedo Jiva Ganaha Jiva Gana Hare Ranucharaha Nichoccha bhavam gataha muktir nijo sukhanu bhutir ramala bhaktischa tat sadhana sadhanam mokshadi mokshadittitrayam pramanam akhi
Akhila amna vaiko vedya harihi. Almost same. Only Madhva openly speaking the Vishnu. Target. Achinta Veda is already speaking there secretly. Follow. Achinta Veda is almost speaking. Almost speaking same. Simadho praho Vishnum paramam akhilamnayo vedancho visvam satyam vedancho jivano harischarano jusahastarotammancho tesham maksham vishnuangrilabham tadamalabhajanam tasahetum pramanam pratyakhyadi trayon trayancheti upadeshati harihi Krishna Chaitanya Chaitanya Chandra. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also, after coming from Madhvacharya's speech, represented this way. And the first one I speak, little bit, representation difference, same thing. By whom? Is by Nayamritokar. Nayamritokar, who is knighting rain. Nayamritokar, see Vyasarayar Siddhanta. What is the Siddhanta of Madhvacharya? Same thing. Vishnu. We say Krishna Param Tattva. This way we are represent. I already speak. Gaudiya Sampradaya, what I am speaking already. And Madhva speaking, Vishnu is Paratattva. Vishnu can be known through all Veda Vedanta, you can trace her and go. I mean Amnaya Praho Tattvam. Same thing. Third, Vishasattva. Shankaracharya speaking, this phenomenal world is all false. No! Vishya-satya. Jiva-vishnu. Jivas are always different from Vishnu. But one thing, Mahaprabhu to Achinta-vedabed. Vinno and avinno. That is the slight gapping make up by Mahaprabhu. So, Madhaja is speaking, Jiva-vishnu haita vinno. Jivas are different from, totally isolated. Okay, right? Jiva samuho si haricharan das seva. All jivas are the eternal servant of, you know, shutsha. Jive sarubhai krishna nitya da. Same thing speaking. Six. Jivas are two types of jivan. Nitya mukta and baddha. Same thing Madhva Jaja speaking. They also have tarthamma. They have some variety. Tarthamma. Do badhvan. Mukta, but there are varieties of jiva. So, Madhaja is also speaking same. Tartamma Vartaman. Tartamma ne? Different speciality of all jivas. Because Chetan means Icha, Gyan, Kriya, or Icha, Gyan, Karma, all some speciality must be there with Chetan. Otherwise, if all Chetan same, then like matter, follow. Chetan means you are Chetan, some speciality must be there. That is variety. So Madhva Jaja speaking same thing. Taratama Vartaman. Seven, Madhva Jaja speaking, Vishnu Pad Padmo, to attain the Vishnu Pad Padmo is called Mukti. We Gaudiya, we are speaking more very scientific way. More scientific, same thing. To get the lotus feet of Krishna, look the lotus feet. And Mukti, what do you mean? As per Gaudiya Sampradaya, Muktir Hitva Annatha Rupam Sarupena Vyavasthiti Iti Mukti. Okay, nice. Eight. Jiver Muktir Karan Vishnur Aprakrita Bhagavan. Jiver Muktir Karan, the ultimate goal of Jiva is to get the ultimate love for Krishna. I mean, so they will have to do bhajan. Jiver Muktir Karan Vishnur Aprakrita Bhajan. You have to do aprakita bhajan. Without bhajan, you can. Same thing, Mahaprabhu speaking. Nayamrita Vyasakar also same thing. Who representing the Siddhanta of Madhvacharya? And here Mahaprabhu speaking the Madhvacharya Siddhanta himself. And previously I told Bhaktivinod Thakur, he is the main representative of Bhaktivinod Mahaprabhu. He is speaking same thing. Almost. So, nine pramaya pratyakha anuman vedi praman. Pratyakha anuman gazing. Pratyakha direct. Anuman
Anuman. And Ved, these three documents, Praman, authentic roots of belief. Follow? Same thing spoken. So, how you can say that we are not in the line of Madhvacharya? On the basis of two or three points. Already I can explain more scientifically, more. If you have any doubt, I can also explain. If you have still doubt, then I can explain. How Mother Jaju was bound to write that way, how that way, how that way? Bound to write that way. So not that secret thing is not there with Madhvacharya. It's there. So Mother Jaju was waiting, but maybe in some near future some Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already knowing. He can arrange distribution of pure, this kind of love appear of not openly giving, but having the support. Not that he has not support. And also you can get direct documents in Nimbarka Sampradaya. They already there, you know, Nimbarka Sampradaya. They have the feeling of Radha Krishna Bhajan. And so Vishnu Sai and Nishingadev, they are putting target, but ultimately they also feel. And Sri Sampradaya, Lakshinarayan apparently, but they also. But anyway, Jiva Goswami Pad sometime going to change, again to clear, explain clearly. Follow. Because Ramanujaja was bound to speak that Narayan is almost topmost thing. From Narayan Krishna came. Now you can go mad. How Maharaj? Ramanujaja don't know. Ramanujaja knowing. Naturally, everyone like to represent his Ishtadev top. This way you can say. Not that Ramanujaja was foolish number one. Not that. Naturally, he is coming here in the material planet to do this service. Up to that point he explained. They are already advised that their tax, you know, like home tax given by teacher of school. That this tax given, you will have to go up to that point. When Ramanujaja is going to speak that Narayan is the topmost tattva, what wrong in it? Krishna is the mool Narayan. Brahma speaking in his stuti, you are the mool Narayan. Oh Krishna, you are the mool Narayan. So, Ramanujaja is speaking, but you cannot understand that secrecy. So we see Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to prove that this point, Ramanujaja speaking, but ultimate tattva is Krishna. From Krishna everything coming, not that from Narayan everything coming. But if you think Krishna is the mool Narayan, if you think that way, no problem in it. You can tally harmonize. Like Brahma Stuti, you can go. You are mool Narayan. Follow? Krishna speaking, your Prabhu is Narayan. You are coming out from the navels, flower, lotus. You are mool Narayan. You are original Narayan, all Narayan coming from you. This way if you can get the meaning, otherwise you can express doubt. How is that? Yet Ramanujaja not knowing that Krishna is the topmost. And naturally, if my Ishtadev is Ram, you are going to go to Ajodhya. Hey! Ram, stop! Okay, Ram, stop. No problem. We are not going to fight. They can become angry. Why you speak that way? Ram, stop! So naturally, again, we are not going to fight. We know that Tattva is same. Tattva is not different, all same. I already told, when Tulsidas ji doing bhajan in Vrindavan, follow, in Vrindavan, Tulsidas ji doing bhajan. So, his bhajan was so nice. So, Krishna Bhagavan was bound to appear in front of him, smiling and doing dasan. Tulsidas ji speaking, oh Prabhu, I am very happy. You have come to bestow your mercy on me. But would you please come in the form of my Ishtadev? Because my Ishtadev is Ram. I'll have to see it. I know same. So Tulsidas is foolish? Tulsidas? No. Tulsidas is Ishtadev. My Ishtadev is Ram. So would you please come in the form? So, eh? That doesn't mean that Ram is top. Everybody top, no problem, but Krishna is the ultimate reason. Because from Brahma Sangita, direct document. From Brahma Sangita, direct document we are getting from Brahma. Direct document. What Brahma looking, what Brahma watching, is writing in Brahma Sangita. Brahma Sangita is not a matter of joking. Brahma Sangita is a direct document giving by Brahma. That's why Mahaprabhu was so happy when received this Brahma Sangita. Oh, so nice book. And Krishna Karnamrita. The two treasure Mahaprabhu collect from South India to give us a gift. Still today is the topmost treasure in Gaudiya Sampradaya. One is regarding Rasa Tattva, how to feel and understand the Tattva, Madhurya of Krishna through Krishna Karnamrita, written by Billa Mangal Thakur. And if you like to know all Tattva Siddhanta, you must grow through Brahma Sangita, but we only get the 5 chapters. Brahma Sangita is compiling so many chapters. We are only getting the privilege to go through 5th chapter. It's more than sufficient. Huh? Then it is written, Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamam Bhajami. Govinda is original force. So why you are going to suspect? While Brahma already having this idea, looking, everything what not given to Brahma. Brahma already watching. Is Golok Vrindavan, Krishna's all Parikar Vaishishto, Leela, Excellency. Then how I can say Brahma is foolish, not knowing anything? How we can say Mother Jajo not knowing in the same parampara line? Then we'll have to say Mother Jajo is useless. You should not speak that way. If you have devotion, dedication, then you can feel, you can find some harmonize in this Siddhanta. Don't try to put any argument. Don't try to. Argument can kill you forever. You cannot stand in bhajan line. It's very dangerous. So you see, and tomorrow is the Tirobhav Tithi of Ramanujacharya. I can try to discuss something which I cannot get time to discuss here actually. So, amnayo praha tattam harimiho sarva saktim rasadhin tad binnang shang sajivana prakritika valitano tad bimuktang shubhavat veda veda sakalamopi harihe swadhanam suddha bhaktim swadham tat pritimeva iti upadishati janano Gauru Chandu Swayam Swa Vanchakalpataru Vasya Kipasindhu Bhavishya Patitanang Pavana Bhavishna Vyonamonam.